Hello and welcome back to Dead Space 3 Co-op with myself and
the deadest of space. Wait, I mean Rufus.
That's the one.
I start so game now, yes?
Let's just roll.
We've been informed of a lot of things in the comments.
Yes.
Yeah.
Do you want to inform or?
Well, there's something about the physics. Oh, we start by a bench. Do you actually want to restart and then just do the weapons here?
Well, it's not. We can't do anything with the weapons yet, don't forget. We barely got any parts.
Okay.
That's the problem. So we might as well carry on because, like, that's the thing. Like, with the weapon bench at the moment, we basically can make piss all.
Yeah.
So when we can actually make stuff, we'll muck around, I guess. But
The thing people said were they didn't. They were pretty much torn between wanting us to do silly weapons, wanting us to do powerful weapons, but universally they didn't want to see us stick our face in benches for.
Yeah,
hours
which makes
and hours.
Sense because the bench is super dull.
Yeah.
Alright, should we rock on? Pim says yeah. This way.
Okay. I'm going to make a silly weapon at some point, but right now I do not have anything to do that
with. We'll both try and make some silly stuff later, but the game doesn't give you anything to work with for quite some time.
Yeah.
What?
Also, apparently if we use Stanza de los Pimpos, we will be able to see the side mission. So I think we should probably keep an eye on that, just so we don't accidentally move into another area and lock ourselves out of some side missions.
Was that you growling?
No, I think it's the elevator. This always fucks up. Objective, suit kiosk, bench, objective. Okay, I guess there's no side missions yet.
I guess there isn't any.
No. Also, a man says physics is disabled in multiplayer.
That's so sad, I saw that.
Yeah, we can't kinesis anything. What? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Sloppers. Oh, isn't this the thing that I've just done in Dead Space 1?
I don't know, dong sloppers.
Wait, is this the room we were in a minute ago? It's gained extra like bits. Oh, we gotta do this, here, you gotta push the thing.
Oh, I see, yeah.
The thing. Do it harder. There's a thing crawling up, I see some sort of monster. Nice.
I can't shoot while doing this even though I'm able to aim. I think I missed every shot there.
It says the stasis are enemies, but I don't think we should bother.
Nah, fuck him. So some man said that they replaced the babbies with dogs.
I heard. That's silly. Yeah.
Well, I don't so much give a shit as the babbies were very annoying, but the dogs are literally the same enemy. So
yeah, this doesn't make a real difference, does it?
I saw this. I think I've mentioned this before. This interview with the people who did Dead Space 1, and there was this lady, and she was very excited about having babies in there. Because it was obviously the scariest thing in the world. I don't really feel that.
Nah, the dogs aren't very scary either, to be honest.
No.
Oh, I think we missed something important.
Oh, I see.
Hold on. Shot with the balls.
Okay.
Nice.
To the moon, Alice!
did he leave?
He sort of had one of those, I'm dead now, even though I'm lying down, so he sort of pelvic thrusted into the stratosphere.
That's alright.
So, what have you learned lore-wise from playing Dead Space 1 and 2?
Necromorphs are annoying.
What are they trying to achieve?
Making us whole.
Making us whole. From what I read on the wiki, supposedly they're going to make one big slopper and launch it to space or something.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think we're going to be some sort of space loogie.
Oh, all right.
And apparently markers are just like space phalli that fly around and hit people and planets. It's like, it's kind of like how snails mate. They ladder blocked by partner. You and ladders every fucking game.
Yeah, well, the way my specialty.
Snails mate by jousting with seamen spears. I guess necromorphs are sort of similar.
Really?
Yeah, because snails don't have a gender, so whoever gets lanced gets preggers. So, so humping for them is kind of like a competition. It's like knock the other guy up.
Got a float. Oh, float.
What's the button? Okay.
Alt.
Okay, I stasis to you. That didn't work.
Oh. Ooh.
Tyler?
I got a bit of a dodge.
Thanks, son.
That's alright. I think this guy's dead.
Why can't I slam this against the floor and sort it?
I can. Got me a health kit.
More health kits for fuck's
sake. Open up my own pharmacy.
Also, a medium health kit and a small health kit. Medium health kit is just two health kits stuck together. Why can I not combine it and save a slot?
Because the game's dumb.
Oh, okay. But you fucker.
Why is it making us go through the same place that we just did before?
I don't know. I like how there's a cutout sign here saying 0G.
You're 0G.
Thank you.
The shotgun's not even very interesting in this. Like...
No. I just fucking spray. Fuck him.
Yeah, whatever works. Yeah, we are literally back in the same place. Like, how drab. Alright, we're going through here apparently. It's locked.
I watched some of your videos
I think you gotta wait. Yeah, you gotta come here.
Don't have a crate. Do we insert this?
Don't insert it into my forehead, the very least.
Oh, sorry.
There's a crate in my face now.
You could reach both of these.
Yeah, probably. I think you do it in single player.
Oh.
I don't remember how this works.
I don't remember how this works. Wads. Oh.
Click.
You do this with both buttons in the single player, making it infinitely more interesting.
I forgot this was a thing.
Oh, look at this. We're playing Space Snake.
Interactive gameplay.
I feel like I'm there.
Yeah, I'm really alive in this game. Yeah, I'm going to take the box from you. You're not trusted with the box anymore.
It's fucking mine.
Oh, sorry, I took the guy here. Have a bit.
Wait, you can do that? I thought that was disabled.
No, apparently you can nick bits off him, but you can't lift him. You open the door so I can flick this.
Okay.
Nice. We got another lift.
Oh, wait. No. I can bring this guy. I can bring this guy. I just need to...
You can bring him.
I just need to bring him with the box.
I don't see that.
You're not seeing this, but I brought a guy.
I don't believe you.
There we go. He immediately disappears with the box.
The box is gone.
Yeah, god damn it.
It's like I'm really there.
Yeah. Fucking space.
It's the realism. It's what makes me whole.
I mean, physics is kind of difficult in multiplayer, but this is just pathetic.
I've got my spike jammed up against the wall.
Stuck in the wall.
Yeah.
Oh, there's no music.
Oh, I got sucked into your ass again.
Oh. Enjoy it in there.
I will. I'm sure she's dead, you stupid fuck. Oh my god. Graffiti. Yeah. 2D graffiti.
Space vandalism.
Oh, I'm seeing different things than you are. I'm getting like flicky... Are you getting flicky vision?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Come on then. Carver always looks like he's about to poo.
Is that how you look when you poop?
He's like, oh, Isaac, I need to poop. What is it? What's going on? Nothing.
Everything's fine. Carver looks like he's trying not to cry every time he speaks.
Maybe because he's got like severe like necromorphobia, but he doesn't want to bring it up. A key
to what? No, it's kind of like he's about to have wibbly lip constantly.
Oh, I know what you mean. Yeah.
That's why he's has that horrible.
Maybe his suit's on a bit too tight.
Maybe.
I'd make that kind of face if the suit was on a bit too tight.
Yeah.
I think they're talking about some sort of important plot points here, but if I could give any less shits. Elliot, I just want to say you got dropped from the game and you're not very interesting anymore. I'm really sorry.
Is Elliot?
Yeah, Elliot. Yeah.
Oh, Ellie. Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Kendra was an idiot. Jesus Christ.
Yeah,
so dumb. If we do this, we might have a chance, Black Man says. No, you're insane. Okay, let's just die then, you fucking idiot.
I liked Kendra, but she got squished.
Why did you like Kendra? There was nothing likable about her except
I like watching her get squished.
Oh, yeah, I see. I guess it's kind of like Joffrey. You just want to see him get done in. You know, Game of Thrones. Not the other one.
Okay.
He's built up to be an asshole, so it feels better when he gets done in.
Someone about Marjorie is getting a bit upset here.
Is it Jack Baker? And Marjorie Baker? Nope.
Head rolls. Oh, yeah. I can't do anything with
it. Very slowly. May I have this wine? Are we having to listen
something?
To this?
Or nah, probably
can
not.
Can we just...
So we come up here really to push a button, see a customer walk back down the same lift? If
we
can get it spaceworthy
again, we can use it to... We need some of these Carver side missions that night. Yeah. Why is there shit painted on your gun?
Because it's called like the culty gun.
Okay, it looks like some. It looks like what my neighbor did when he was a wee babby boy. He used to draw on all his shit, especially his shoes. It looks like some of the dumb shit he put on there.
Your neighbor was a cultist?
Kind of. He had bees in his little treehouse.
That's not cultist. That's like bee cultivist.
And earwigs.
Oh, that's weird.
Oh, hello.
I think there's a health kit down here. Do you want a health kit?
Oh, score, yes. What's in here? Some bullshit. Nothing. Oh, I have the self-kit. What the fuck? What?
Oh, you party bodied. Can you put him down, please? Can you put him, can you
I
put
did
him
the
down,
same
please?
Thing in the same fucking corner before. God damn. Do I have more room now? I don't understand. Yes, I think I have more room.
Oh dear. I'm sorry, I've made him. Hold on.
He seems alright to me.
Nah, he's not having a good time here.
Okay,
he's trying to hump the door. Which way are we going anyway?
Let's see. Okay, so this way. Can still kiosk bench objective. Okay, so all I have is objective, but I'm worried that we might miss out on
oops, sorry.
God. We might miss out on some side missions if we just follow.
I think they're reasonably obvious.
Are they?
I thought so, if I remember
because
right.
We're already on chapter 4.
Oh god, I can't see. Somebody said there's an Easter egg, a Batman Easter egg in here, but I can't remember where they said it was.
Bataram. There's no. A picture here that says fuck off and a picture of a guy that looks like he sort of needs to fuck off.
Oh really? Do you want a health kit?
No. Can you put that in front of the thing so we can't see the projection?
Does that work?
No, it doesn't.
It stays there. Come on, I think the plot's calling.
Oh, score. Look at all this bling bling or whatever.
Oh, God, there's a party buddy right here. That was the most frightening thing. Hey! Oh, there's an actual necromorph here. Okay.
What, where?
I just killed it.
Oh.
There's one over there, too.
Yeah, for fuck, Jesus Christ, get pluted.
Seriously, the party buddy's the scariest thing, isn't it? What are they, guys? Like, what happened to the whole, like, shoot the limbs off thing?
Well, we got universal ammo, so that wasn't.
Yeah, I saw you.
Thank you. Can you actually shoot them while they're on me?
Well, I just did.
Well, I was looking at one of the videos, like the first one, and you were shooting.
There's a gentleman humping the wall here. What should we do about him? I think he stopped.
He's being no loot online.
That's right, I sorted him.
Nice. I would throw shit at him, but it doesn't seem like I'm
allowed. I'll throw shit at him. Oh, it disappeared. Never mind. I think we're going to a different ship or something, aren't we?
Repair bay, crew access. Yeah, that's why I was wondering if there was a side mission here before we left.
You can always come back to these places. I think it's only when you get onto the planet, isn't it? You're screwed.
I don't know. Should I pay an extra £5 for the personality pack for my rowboat?
No.
It just says personality pack. It doesn't say what it actually is like.
Shame the game didn't have more personality.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Ellie again. Hey, Ellie. There you are.
It might be Yogg's cast. Guy, son. For the rowboat, yeah.
Oh, I don't want that. I don't want that.
It's gonna
all.
Be like. And say things. Your helmet looks like shit will get caught on it really easily.
Yeah, but I got a cool, like, scarred helmet. What have you got? You got some, like.
Yeah, but.
Penis helm.
Yeah, well, so I sort of also have the knob helmet. It sort of looks like.
You look like a World of Warcraft reject, is what you look like.
Little bit.
You look like the Paladin armor. When
I look like a Pruton from Star Trek craft or whatever it's called.
Nice.
Oh, see here. I recovered the
There's an arrow here pointing at Ellie's breasts.
No, son. Okay, let's see here. Objective, suit kiosk, objective. Objective, objective. Why is it... Okay, why is it... It's telling me things, but it only allows me to...
Suit kiosk, bench, objective, suit kiosk. That must mean there's nothing else then.
Yeah, why is it...
Wait, so where are we going anyway?
I don't know, I'm just going. I want to see the, here, have this.
That is a dangerous one. Nice. Nice.
Anything good?
Ellie's in that Star Trek thing where she's trying to look busy by pushing buttons, but it's not actually doing anything. Cock. Look, Ellie, whether you push these buttons or not, the bars are going up and down regardless.
No, it's like working in an office.
Yeah, don't remind me.
Alright, so...
Let's go.
Yeah, repair bay. How do these work again?
Push open to open.
Oh, I failed engineering.
Oh, suit kiosk.
Oh,
score. Nice, we can do stuff.
Get out of there, you fat oaf.
The Eva suit's been unlocked. The Witness suit's been unlocked. The First Contact suit. The Dead Space Legends. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, do the Jonathan Blow.
Do I want to change suit?
Why the fuck not? I want more inventory space.
Special Forces. It doesn't tell me what they do. I'm gonna be Scaff.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna be cultist.
Isn't
Can
Scaff,
you do this while I'm doing it?
No, isn't Scaff the military one that you are sort of using?
I don't know. Makes me a cultist.
Okay. If you come out of this looking like an idiot, I'm gonna shoot you or slap you in the head. Well, I'm gonna slap you in the head. You look like a fucking moron. Get out of there, you... Fuck off.
I look fine. You're just jelly.
Get out. I want one.
Alright, give me a sec. There's upgrade rig. Oh god, this looks very dull.
Why can't we use the bench at the same time, but not this thing?
Oh. I don't know. I'm just gonna give myself more hit points, I guess. And more armor. There we go.
Yeah, we wanna be able to absorb more health kits.
Yeah, there we go. I did it as quickly as possible. Here you go, here we go.
Keep them in our bodies instead of so much...
I've got like eyeballs all over me. You're just jelly. You have a huge ass, by the way.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Eva suit. Marauder.
Which can you see me if I'm walking into you like this? I smack you. You see that? You blind oaf.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
It's okay. Maybe I can actually go on without you.
Do you think my ass looks better in this one?
I don't know, I haven't looked. I was busy looking at the graffiti over here.
Yeah, talk to me while I'm in the bin.
I wonder how far I can actually go without you. Oh, I think I've answered that question. Yeah, a room. We have to hold hands.
This thing looks like it's made of fucking asbestos. Maybe it's space cancer in this thing, son.
don't breathe it in, it's bad for you. Nah, you still got a fat ass.
So I don't care.
Why do you have like 2 HP? What is wrong with you? Like, can you eat your spinach, for fuck's sake?
No.
Do you want some health kits? I think you need some.
Are you thinking I'm strong to the finish because I eat my spinach?
No.
Isn't that what Poopeye,
Poopeye tries to sell this garbage, but oh, sorry. No one believes it.
Oh yeah, stasis. No, fuck off. Okay, I'm getting
hit
out of the
reach. Hit points, armor. Do it.
Sorry. There we are.
We don't need stasis right now.
No. Can I carry more shit in this? Yes, I've got full inventory now. That's
really
all I wanted.
How many? Oh, I don't have full in this one. Which one do you use?
Ursulus. I don't know. The asbestos one.
Oh, I need to get the asbestos one. Yeah, we're going this way, I think. I think we gotta like, go outside and, you know, be spacemen.
Let's go outside in the moonlight. Take me to the places that
I can shoot you.
Yes, I've been bad. I don't know.
Hold on. Suit thingy, bench, objective. Okay, we're going over there.
Alright.
How do you feel about this, whatever this is outside?
What, space? I thought it was. Space was done really well in one.
Whoa, it was dead space.
That's apparently some spot in your lungs where there's no air or something.
Alright.
That's what it means.
Alright.
But, yeah. In the first one, all the sound...
That was you! Dumb fuck,
all the sound just disappeared once you went into space, and I really like that. Explore the Greeley.
There's something here. Oh. How do I explore this?
I don't know, I'm gonna have some oxygen. Dun dun dun.
This doesn't look big enough to explore, unless I'm missing something.
Waiting for pilot, son.
Oh, sorry.
Oh god, you're gonna drive this, aren't you? Because I got in the wrong fucking chair.
Hold on, at least I think my ass sucked into your bum when we did this. Oh nice, I'm flying. Alright.
Oh no.
I'm an expert.
Giving me armor flashbacks, you're gonna immediately fucking do the car and then somehow launch it into space.
Wait, no. Do we wanna go to, do you wanna go to the CMS Bruslov, the Greeley, the Terra Nova?
I think below them, it says the objective.
Yeah, one says get to the turnover, one says explore the Greeley,
let's
and one doesn't
Greeley.
Have anything on it.
Greeley sounds like something from The Thing.
Well, yeah, I guess, but the Bruslov doesn't have anything on it, which might mean there's a secret mission there.
I think you'll get the secret mission once it'll sort of tell you to go to the Bruslov.
Oh, I'm fine. We'll go to the Greeley then.
Yeah, sure.
My view screen's been replaced by really badly recorded video footage.
Let's have YouTube mangle it.
It doesn't need mangling, it looks pretty mangled to begin with.
Yeah, but YouTube will mangle it regardless. That's why you do not upload mangled footage to begin with.
What if we mangled the mangled footage?
I wonder if Isaac has ever creeped out by being able to see behind him.
Maybe it's normal for him. I mean, this is a man who looks at his own photo, looks impressed.
I don't know, it would be nice. You can sort of shave that dumb bit at the base of your neck.
That'd be kind
of
handy.
Where you get hairy.
Alright. How it was a bit awkward, I just exited the vehicle without warning you, so you could have just, like...
How do I get out?
F.
Oh, I see.
F,
thank you. It feels like I'm there.
Yeah, it's all a dream.
Okay, let's go to MacReady.
Right, I'm gonna push the buttons. Yeah, we got objective. Oh, the objective still says here. I think we're at the wrong one.
Fuck that, son. I'm going to the MacReady.
MacReady from the thing. Nice.
Yeah.
All right.
He's always described as a Greek bronze statue in the short story.
Greek bronze statue? Greek. He's not though. He's a man. That's a lie. Yeah. What have you found?
Nothing.
Oh, never mind. Do you want a health kit?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Here you go. I threw it at you.
Oh, time. Where is it?
Yeah, no problem.
Sync up your rig. Now. Fucking Google accounts. Yeah, I feel like we've gone to the right place.
Yeah, same. We can't go through the door, though. Oh, now we can.
Gotta load the MacReady.
Hey, Santos. I made it inside the Greeley.
Oh, this is the optional mission.
Oh, is it?
That's what it says.
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out.
Shut up, Isaac.
Complex standard frame.
All right, we're getting down here, son.
Are we? There's, oh, here, son. A farty nice. Door.
Well, let me guess, health kits. No, not actually health kits.
Might need some of those. Health kits.
Well, health kits.
Yeah. Check this out. Get fucked, son.
Why can't I get on the ladder?
It should say.
Ladder blocked by partner.
Partner needs more space, it tells me.
You fat bastard.
Breaking up with me.
If you weren't such a fatty, this wouldn't be such a problem.
You have no torque bars in your inventory. Oh, I see.
There's a scaff here.
I hear some flailing.
Sorry, I dealt with it. Oh no, it's not dealt with. Now it's dealt with. I think it's dealt with, but now it's dealt with.
It needs to flail excessively, then it's sorted.
I hear a flailer. That someone's puking up in the vent. It's kind of gross.
Oh, I see him.
Where is he? These ones are green. What does that mean, do you reckon?
I don't know. Means they're slightly below our level.
Oh, there's a balloon animal here. Dealt with it.
A balloon animal.
Yeah.
So how do I get a torque wrench?
I don't know. What am I, your engineer?
Yes.
Oh. Well then my mistake. Oh, there's sloppers here.
That's alright.
Luckily they drop health kits.
Santos. Engineering. Like parts of the ship are sealed. Affirmative. Here?
On purpose? Do you think you can
farty door?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown. Hold on.
I'm gonna have to drop some of these friggin'. Oh god, I can't see! Oh wait, I've got something. Is this what you want?
What?
Oh, it's a standard frame.
I think the benches automatically suck those up.
Oops, sorry. We going this way?
I don't know.
Yeah. Goddamn farty doors, come on. Do you know, it really makes me feel like I'm there when the doors fart.
Yeah. I don't know, it's sort of. The sort of noise an engine thingy makes.
Is it?
Kind of. There's a lot of farting. Okay, we can probably check some for goodies down here because we need goodies. I want more health kits.
We gotta go down there anyway, sis.
Oh, okay, so the other door was the goodie door? Got that. Well, fucking hell.
Ladder blow my partner! Freaking dumbass water, get off the ladder.
Nah. No smoking.
Yeah, you hear that? No smoking.
I think you could probably just go straight back.
Oh god, I'm stuck on the ladder again.
Just go back up.
Is that you?
Yeah, I'm powering the thing. We need to go back up again.
Oh, cry out loud.
Ew.
Get off the ladder, fatty. It vomits. That's what it does.
Oh, I see. It
gives you gas.
Oh, I need to aim and space, not just space.
What'd you do? Just stomp?
Nothing else. Yeah, I was trying to homo, but I was unsuccessful.
Okay, we're official. Let's go.
Next door.
Oh, that was fast. Wait, did we just go in the same place again?
I don't know.
I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
How's your progress? I don't know what I'm doing.
Literally, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just walking through and shooting anything that goes,
Yeah.
Speaking of, there's no ears here.
No.
Disappointing.
Fucking Tim Allen.
Oh no, there's a thing. No, it's just a party body. My mistake.
Oh god.
Oh god, you need help?
No, I've got it.
Sadly, I've brought party body with me.
Don't do that, son.
You want him?
I got it, son.
Nice. It's telling me what you have to do when I'm not looking at it, which is kind of irritating.
I'm not sure what the fuck I'm doing.
Push the buttons.
I sat myself.
You're not supposed to do that.
Which one goes for this? So this. Oh, so fuck this. Do this. Fucking.
There's a dead body humping your leg.
Fucking Windows 98.
You got it done?
No.
You effed it up?
You sort it, son.
What am I supposed to do?
I don't know. The power between I don't want to be the only one fucking up, so. There we go. Thank you. You don't seem to lose any health from it, though. My face kind of looks like a space badge with sort of ovaries.
Did I eff it up? You're gonna get like 3 attempts.
No, I think you sorted it.
Did I?
I don't know, maybe. Can you still interact with it?
Yeah. I turned the lights on.
I thought Dr. Serrano got done in.
Oh dear.
You can't just have us do this stuff and then have us slow down to think about a puzzle. See, I'm not sure what affects the right one.
Pushing things to the right.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. Easy then, I guess.
Yeah. Well, so you claim. You should do like a 45 and 60. That's not quite enough. That's what I'm saying. That's too much.
He's looking at you. Ah! Fucking.
Alright, I'm sending these down first.
Don't you mean all the way to the burn your ass?
This is very exciting gameplay.
Yeah. There's a necromorph slowly edging towards your foot.
Is it?
Yeah, he's trying to. He's sort of slowly coming over to hump you. Oh no, no, he's coming. Alright. Settled.
I hate this puzzle. You have a go.
Fucking hell. Regalus, tell some sort of story while I do this.
A story of what? Like?
I don't know. Arachnids, maybe?
I don't know. That seems like a story for a special occasion.
I suppose.
This is Dead Space 3. This is the exact opposite of what I think of a special occasion. This is what you do to someone when you really dislike them.
I guess.
Oh wait, the doors are open. I think we did it.
No, I opened those earlier when you were dicking around.
Oh.
I mean, that will sap me now if I homo. Ah, good. You go over there. 62.
Oh, it's funny. I can actually watch you. That is quite cool.
Okay, so both get a 9. I'm resetting it.
You're the engineer, damn it.
You say that. Does it need a 60? Nail and homo.
Maybe you're supposed to not just you're supposed to do one at a time. Do you have to do lights and CPU? Is that even necessary?
I don't know.
Just put CPU on. That's what we need.
Do we need lights at all? Actually,
I don't think we need lights. I got a light in my own thing.
Okay, yeah. Fuck lights, man. I thought we needed to get both. Maybe that was the error.
Maybe that was the problem.
Fuck it.
Oh, it's freaking dark in here now. Jesus.
No.
Oh wait, did we just unlock the door?
More torque bars.
Ooh, it says. I've never seen such non-threatening mechanisms. It's kind of embarrassing. Really.
Yeah, this is what that was in the Bugu in what's his face?
Who's off Bugu?
Resi 5.
That was a bad game.
I don't know.
What's in there? Nah, nothing in there.
Bullshit. Plus one damage.
Toilets. Nice. Items in toilets.
Yeah, I got a plus one damage bullshit thing on the toilet bin.
What's it called? I'm on the shower.
Alright. That doesn't seem like a very efficient shower nozzle.
I'm more impressed it's working after 200 years. Oh, there's an upgrade circuit here. We've missed.
It's been that long. No, I took that on the way in.
Oh, I didn't have enough room. I got too many health kits.
On account of not being blind.
Oh, shit.
Goddamn. Right. I want a torque thing. Do you have a torque thing?
I don't have a torque thing.
Shit.
You probably got to make a torque thing.
Really? There's a bench here. I might make a torque thing.
Do you want to make a torque thing?
I'm just going here to at least dump my shit, I guess. Compact standard frame.
I can use it at the same time you can, at least.
Yeah. Save. All right.
Yeah, let's just dump our shit here. Craft items, save.
Ah, tungsten torque bar. Okay, so I need tungsten for that. Maybe I can break stuff down. The men said to break. You could break stuff down.
Yeah.
How?
No idea.
Well, we're at 30 minutes, so maybe we should fuck around with this slightly off camera and then come back with something in the next set.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Okay. Time for watching then.
Peace.